2019 rapid HIV testing algorithm together with HIV self-testing to ensure that we access services to all who need them.